So all the rain and snow that we had over those last couple of weeks, it may be gone, but check it out right now. Here in Placer County, road crews, they are going nonstop because all that weather, all that wet weather, caused potholes all over Placer County, from Auburn all the way to Lake Tahoe. And they say, with more weather expected later this week, this issue of potholes is only going to grow deeper.